Good afternoon. Can I remind members of the COVID-related measures that are in place and that face coverings should be worn when moving around the chamber and across the Holyrood campus? The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection. Our time for reflection leaders today are Sarah Bateman and Andrew Martin, Holocaust Educational Trust ambassadors.
Hello. I'm Andrew Martin and this is Sarah Bateman and we are ambassadors for the Holocaust Educational Trust. Last year we participated in the Lessons from Auschwitz online project as pupils from Kilsyth Academy. We heard from Holocaust survivors, saw Auschwitz-Birkenau via virtual reality and shared what we learned with our school.
I wanted to take part in the project because growing up with Jewish grandparents, the Holocaust was always something I was aware of. Hearing about memorials at our synagogue, so I understood how important it is to remember.
I wanted to take part because the Holocaust is an incredibly important and devastating part of human history and we must learn from it to prevent anything like it from ever happening again.
The most important part of the project for me was speaking to Holocaust survivor Janine Weber, BEM. I was particularly struck by the photos she showed us of her family before the Holocaust, which made her story seem so much more real. Before the project, we both knew various facts and figures about the Holocaust, but until hearing Janine's story, we had never truly understood their gravity. This is why it's so important for young people to hear from survivors and pass on their stories.
For our next step to project, we gave a presentation summarising what we had learnt to several classes in our school. I shared how the Holocaust affected Jewish people all across Europe, but also talked about the diversity of pre-war Jewish life, which is a really important aspect in humanising the Holocaust.
I focused on the contemporary relevance of the Holocaust, as well as passing on parts of Janine Weber's story and orchestrating an activity around the individual Jewish experience. This helped us to shift the focus away from statistics and instead see those impacted as individual people.
This leads us to this year's Holocaust Memorial Day theme, One Day. One day cannot tell the whole story, but remembering just one day during the Holocaust can be a gateway to realising that no one person affected by it was the same. As ambassadors, we look forward to continuing our work to ensure that the 6 million Jewish men, women and children who were murdered by the Nazis and their collaborators are remembered.
Thank you to the presiding officer for giving us the opportunity to share our experience today, and thank you all for listening.
Thank you. Thank you, Sarah and Andre.